Denton for a crosstown matchup between Guyer and the visiting Braswell Bengals. Guyer jumping out to a quick lead. First, it's the smooth lefty Kyle Lindsey. Gonna knock down the 18-footer for two of his 13 points in the game. A little later, watch Johnny Godfrey battle inside, get the rebound off the miss, and then gets three the old-fashioned way. Very nice. But Braswell's R.J. Jones was on fire. Watch him launch from the deep wing right here. That finds the bottom of the net. And then Jaden Craddock gonna grab the loose ball. Looks for Jones again, and again, Jones is going to knock down a deep three. 25 points for Jones to lead all scorers. Braswell wins a good one, 57-56 over Denton Guyer.